Hello students, this is Archana Pandey. How are you all? Hope you all are good and fine, beta. So now in today's class, we are going to discuss question answer from the chapter 7, okay? From the chapter 7 in our geography classes, okay? And this is the chapter number 7, and our chapter number 7 is our country India. Okay, chapter number 7 is our country India. Clear it up? So let's discuss exercise. And here is our topic. Topic exercise. In exercise, our first question answer is question number A. Name the major physical divisions of India. Okay, our first question is name the major physical divisions of India. Wait a second, beta. Okay, beta. So name the major physical division of India, and here is our question. First, name the physical divisions of India. Okay, and here is our answer number 1. Major physical divisions of India are first the Himalaya. The Himalaya. Okay, so first physical division of our country India is the Himalayas, and the second physical division is the northern Great Plains. Okay, the Northern Great Plains, and the third physical division, the Peninsular Plateau. Okay, the third division of India is the Peninsular Plateau. Okay, beta. And now the fourth division is the Coastal Plains, and the fifth is the ice Iceland. Okay, so these are the divisions of, these are the major physical divisions of our country, India. Okay, first part is the Himalayas, and the second part is the Northern Great Plains, and the third is the Peninsular Plateaus, and the fourth is the Coastal Plains and the Icelands. Okay, so here we can see that okay, so I hope you all done. Wait a second, beta. Okay, beta. Now the answer is completed. Now you can take a screenshot. Okay, I hope you all done. Now we are moving to the next question. Okay, and our next question is, Peter, listen carefully. Our next question is, India shares its land boundaries with 7 countries and name them. Okay, listen carefully. India shares its land boundaries with 7 countries and name them. So question number 2 is, India share its land boundaries with 7 countries, and here we have to mention the name of the 7 countries. Okay, and now here is our answer of question number 2. India shares its land with, sorry, its land boundaries with 7 countries. Here is the name. First, Mita, I hope you all know the land boundaries. Beta, I hope you all know the name of that countries, because we discussed it so many times in our classrooms. Okay, so country's name is, first, Pakistan. Okay, first country name who share their boundary with our country India, first is Pakistan, and second is Afghanistan. Sorry, Afghanistan. Okay, and third is China.
China, and fourth is Nepal. Fourth is Nepal. And fifth country name is Bhutan. Okay, and sixth number country name is Myanmar.
Sixth number country name is Myanmar,
and the seventh and the last country who share their land boundaries with India is,
yes,
is Bangladesh. Bangladesh. Okay, now it are,
the answer is completed.
Our question was, India shares its land boundaries with seven countries and name them. So we have to write the names of all the countries who share their land boundaries with India, and here is the name of all seven countries. Okay, first is Pakistan, and we know the location of Pakistan, and Afghanistan, China, and then Nepal, and then Bhutan, and Myanmar, and the last Bangladesh. Okay, so now beta, the answer is completed. Now you can take a screenshot. Okay, so now we are moving to the next question. I hope you all done. And beta, now see carefully. Which two, our next question is, question number third is, which two major rivers fall into the Arabian Sea? Okay, listen carefully. Which two major rivers fall into the Arabian Sea? Question number three. Which two? Which two major rivers fall into the Arabian Sea? Okay, which two major rivers fall into the Arabian Sea?
This is our question, and beta, I hope you all know the answer. Okay, I hope you know the answer. Which two rivers are fall into Arabian Sea?
Huh? Yes. And here is our answer of question number three. Two major rivers fall into the Arabian Sea is, first name is Narmada. Okay, Narmada River. Narmada River.
And the second name is तापी, तापी रिवर, ओके, एंड वन मोर नेम इज तापी इज ताप्ती, ओके, ताप्ती रिवर. कहीं कहीं पर तापी होता है बट कहीं कहीं पर ताप्ती भी मेंशन होता है. सो दिस इज द अदर नेम ऑफ ताप्ती रिवर, ताप्ती. सो नाउ योर एसे इज कंप्लीटेड. टू मेजर रिवर्स फॉल इनटू द अरेबियन सी इज नर्मदा रिवर एंड द सेकेंड रिवर नेम इज तापी रिवर. ओके नाउ बेटा आंसर इज कंप्लीटेड. यू कैन टेक नाउ स्क्रीनशॉट. ओके आई होप यू ऑल डन. सो नाउ वी आर मूविंग टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. ओके एंड नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 इज नेम द डेल्टा फॉर्म्ड बाय द गंगा एंड द ब्रह्मपुत्र. ओके आवर क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 इज नेम द डेल्टा फॉर्म्ड बाय द रिवर गंगा एंड द रिवर ब्रह्मपुत्र. सो आवर क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 इज नेम द डेल्टा फॉर्म बाय द गंगा by the Ganga river and the Brahmaputra river. Okay, so our next question is name the delta formed by the Ganga river and also formed by the Brahmaputra river. So here we have to mention the delta name. Okay and beta our answer 4 is the delta formed by the Ganga river and Brahmaputra river is Sundar. Okay, delta name is Sundarban. Delta. Okay, so that is the answer. Okay, the delta name is Sundarban Delta. Okay, and our question was name the delta formed by the Ganga river and the Brahmaputra river. Okay, beta. So हमें उस delta का नाम बताना है जिसको कि जो डेल्टा गंगा और ब्रह्मपुत्र रिवर से बनता हो. एंड हियर इज द आंसर. द डेल्टा फॉर्म बाय द गंगा रिवर एंड ब्रह्मपुत्र रिवर इज सुंदरबन डेल्टा. ओके सो नाउ हियर आवर आंसर इज कंप्लीटेड एंड नाउ बेटा यू कैन टेक स्क्रीनशॉट. ओके नाउ यू कैन टेक screenshot. Okay, I hope you all done. Okay, beta. So now today our class is completed. We will continue our question answer in our next classes. Okay, beta. So now thank you, class.